Hooters just named a new CEO. He was dressed in drag with really big, big boobs so he could stack his odds if he came up short, because he didn't have brains to stay out of court.